Angela, Craig,
hi.
Nice to meet you. What are we doing today?
Skydiving.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Any particular reason?
It was for my 25th birthday, Woo! But that was 10 months ago. So.
We can still sing happy birthday if you want.
Okay.
So you always wanted to do this?
Mm-hmm.
You heard anything crazy like this before?
I've ziplined a couple times,
okay.
But
Ever
not
been bungee
skydiving.
Jumping or jumped off a cliff or shot out of a cannon?
No, not quite.
Okay. Well, this would be pretty fun. A little bit different than ziplining. So who are you here with today?
I am here with my old roommate and her boyfriend. This is their second time. And then my boyfriend is here to take photos.
And how come he's not jumping?
He doesn't want to barf.
Thank you. All right. I appreciate that. All right. Well, just a couple more seconds here. We're going to go grab a parachute and hop on that plane over there. And it's our turn to go, okay?
Okay.
Do it. It's 20 seconds till the last call. Go ahead. I have to. I gotta do it more today.
I did it.
You did it. What'd you think?
It was awesome.
So did it feel like you were falling or you were flying?
A mix of both.
So falling at first probably, and then flying when we got going faster?
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, congratulations.
Falling when we were really fast.
Yeah, it did, didn't it? See everything, beautiful skies out there. Congratulations to the world's newest skydiver.
Woo!
Thanks for coming out.
Yeah.